Fans of a popular Chinese blogger have been left stunned after a technical glitch during one of her live streams revealed she's been using a filter to change her appearance. She isn't the young, glamorous girl that her fans usually saw, but a middle-aged woman. The revelation has led to discussions about Chinese beauty standards.